woman walking down the street. Pretty woman, the kind I like to meet. Pretty woman, I don't believe you, you're not the truth. No one could look as good as you. Mercy.
I would describe my style as, I guess, classic with a twist. Like, I like to wear fairly conservative shapes, but sometimes I like to put them in a fun color or wear them at a shorter length. I love bold jewelry. I'm not about anything delicate, except for my shoes. I like very ladylike, classic, elegant shoes. I can't do these sort of funkier ones, although I appreciate people who can. I think that's how I would describe my style. When I think about my favorite fashion era, I'm so torn between the 60s and the 70s. I love in the 60s sort of that Jackie Kennedy White House years, little shift dress, matching coat, you know, small pocketbook with a little gold chain, that whole look. But then as we move into the 70s, I'm a huge Halston fan. I love a caftan. I love a Talitha Getty look. Well, one, as you can imagine, I'm pretty opinionated when it comes to fashion. One pet peeve I have is when I see people either just blindly following trends that just unflattering, like when harem pants were a trend and you see women wearing them and you just want to go up to them and say, really, do you think that looks good on you? Do you think there's any guy out there that's possibly thinking that's sexy? So that's a pet peeve, and I'll say a second one is when people go into a shop and they just dress head to toe, almost as if they're the mannequin in the store, to me that shows no imagination and no real personal style. Even if you get it wrong, I'd rather see you take a risk and put some pieces together that don't look like they absolutely, you know, came from the exact same season of the exact same designer at the exact same moment. I don't have anything traditional in my background that would have prepared me for business. I didn't go to business school. I was a comparative literature major at Brown. But what I think I do have, and I didn't know this until I got started in businesses, I have a very optimistic personality. I mean, my favorite movie growing up was Pollyanna, and truthfully, I am a bit of a Pollyanna. Where other people see problems, and believe me, if you start your own business, there are going to be problems. I see solutions. My friends joke that I have Prozac running through my veins, and I think that might be true. I always think things are going to work out, and I think that's almost the best way you can be when you have your own business.